managed a solo launch today, but it was a real pain in the arse. I think the blades are a bit further out now, so it's fairly stable, but not a lot of wind here today. Very gusty and fluky, the lifter's all over the place, the bike's too shaky on there. Little troubles with it today. There you go. Having had the tips forwards of those twists in them, they overflew every time. I'm not even trying to get power out of it today. Really hard to get a solo launch. I had to pull the tops backwards when they were pulled forwards.